Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
You flatter me.
Hey, I'm serious. Can you imagine what we'd eat without Iggy to cook for us?
Well, you can always count on cup noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that.
Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of the night.
I think I can handle it.